Central structure and waypoint.
Your base is under attack.
I'm going for the GL. I got a GL.
Ammunition low.
I got GL for cavern. Hang on. Protect the GL. GL has. I have the GL.
Get that whip. Destroy Mercer.
Now pressure. Sorry, I didn't mean to push you down there.
System of damage.
Soldiers are under attack. I'm coming for my GL right now.
I'm working the whole way.
Oh, did I lose my
GL? Get rid of the RT there.
Yeah, I lost the GL. Damn.
Scan or figure out what's in repair.
Your base is under attack.
No repairs needed.
Okay, so now we just need to basically tech up, get our jetpacks, and then take out their hive.
Yeah,
they can't do anything in this position now.
Nobody built that Austin crusher, by the way. Get the ops up! It would be quite helpful.
Objective complete. System welding required. Auto repairs required. Auto systems required.
I've gotten better.
System welding required.
Yeah.
I heard they got a change.
Less damage fall off.
I have machine guns. Machine guns have less of a reload.
There's a sorting hive, and I'm pretty sure there's a cave hive as well.
Robotic
assistance requested.
Hold on. Get the jetpackers into the hive now. Kill it. Swarm in. Two people play gates. So that's really good gates. Good job on the lure, Dad.
Okay.
they didn't have a hive there before, so I don't know how they got a hive up so fast. No. Hive's up.
Armor repairs required! System welding required! Robotic assistance required!
Damn, I'm coming to you. Give me a second. Go ahead and hide there.
And then we should be able to easily shoot her. You don't want her to drop. Can you drop shotgun in the base?
Command required.
Sorting as well.
Command. Sorry, I'm getting multiple requests at once.
Wait, do Exos repair themselves now?
Yes, they do. Yes. Yeah. After other combat. Can you drop a
shotgun next to you?
I did, it's right under you.
Go back to pressure and get the gate up and then block the K5 redrop. Your only chance right now is to get some K5 more based on the
unit. Robotic assistance required. Maintenance required.
I was also healing other people. There's a lot of requests going on.
Well, repairs needed.
Was that a hallucinated hive or in cave?
It was not.
How did they leave then? I don't understand.
Because jetpacks.
We killed the hive?
Yeah, we killed the hive in cave. The second time we went in, we killed it.
Oh.
We got the last shot.
I didn't even know that.
Did they nerf the fade?
They nerf vampires.
They nerfed fades, but celerity fades first.
Dinner, Vampirism, and the swipe, I think. Like the, you can't, it's a lot more narrow on Bukon.
No, the swipe didn't change, it's only the skulk bite cone that changed.
Really? Huh.
They change the friction of fade when you're above the base speed of blink. So that if you get above the base speed of blink, then you get reduced by 66% until it's back down to base speed. But the reduction is less than the celerity. If you get,
to be honest,
I get celerity, it's less of a penalty.
I expect to see a couple of marine wins until people learn how to skulk again.
Yeah, it's not Vamp Ramble anymore.
It's
oh, they nerfed
can't
the Vamp on skulks? Where can I read the change log?
Just go to
Vamp
go
doesn't give you health back anymore. Vamp doesn't heal you anymore, it gives you shield that decays over
time.
Oh,
it gives
you
temporary,
don't...
Yeah, it's like
yeah.
15
it's like mucus.
You get the land bites and you have to fight them better than they should be.
Yeah, and basically, probably what I assume is the biggest nerf for skulls, because skulls, vamps isn't as strong anymore, and skulls have a harder time hitting bites due to a narrow bite cone. But at the same time, Skulks are also smaller than
me. Yeah, they should have made him 80% though, to be honest. It's smaller, 90% isn't really that bad. It doesn't feel any different to me. It feels easier.
What 80%?
I have no clue how...
Strike.